Reality is nobody, I don't care who you are, should be pleased with assassination attempt on any American politician, whether it was Donald Trump, whether it was Gabby Giffords, whether it was Reagan or Ford or any other president. I don't care who you are. So all this back and forth is just